Even my car.
Yes.
I want the scrap again.
Help! Help!
You're tuned into Radio Figurat. So as you guys know, Pagan is using the now. And I think he might have a point. Didn't some guy say that religion is an opiate for the masses? Well, if Sambar doesn't want us to have drugs... tuned into Radio Free Kirat. So as you guys know, Pagan is using the now defunct local tea distributor Kaira Tea as the center for Paul Deplore's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, Deplore is using the same trucks, the same farm.
I know it's silly, but sometimes I go down to the lake and torture the fish.
It's your time to die!
Capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
really want to touch those. Too much trouble.
Adam, shoot! Tiger!
Thank you. Someone, please help! I don't know what to do. Can someone help me? I know you. You're with Sambar. You can help me.
Slow down. What's going on?
The royal army is holding my master.
Thank you.
same thing with these hostages, but at least I can use a gun now.
This is a waste of time.
No!
Hostages. There has to be a better way to make money.
Sooner or later, we always get out of the way.
Don't do this, please.
It's not up to me. You can stop.
This gasoline
just
is making me lightheaded.
Our friends are hiding.
Why haven't they paid?
I don't know anything, I swear.
On your son?
Keep the money.
On your daughter?
I want to
know. Where? I don't think so.
They are innocent.
Here.
Let me tell you what's going to happen.
Basudeh is going to keep accidentally spilling gasoline all over your home until it's nice and soaked. He's gone.
Never get out of here.
No! God, no!
I know!
Holy shit! What the hell?
God! I can't believe I'm alive. Go into the basement. I'm sure you'll find something you can use.
Thank you. Help yourself to something from the basement.
I thought for sure I was finished.
I'm in your debt.
I would have been killed if you hadn't shown up. Thank you. Bless you. Oh, bless you. I've survived worse.
It isn't good. We can't keep eating it. It's not nourishing. It's made us all sick. We need help.
Please, let me help you.
Oh, that's incredibly generous of you and so brave. Are you sure? I mean, are you really sure?
Yeah, of course. Sambars. Sounds like fun.
Those men with the hoods, they are not like the rest.
Life is over. I can't go on without my beloved Mina. I have nothing. No. I need your help. My wife was eaten by rabid honey badgers.
Here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bugun's got the only airport in the country on lockdown. Hey, Rugby, I've seen planes. It's Rabir Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita, fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. This is my opinion. fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been doing some digging around. The word is she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not one to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb. I'll smoke one with you, but I don't deal. That's not for me, okay? Amita, on the other hand, she is setting herself up to be full-on That's pretty hard if you think about it. I mean, most people are just mad men who are out of shape, who then have minions do the dealing for them. But she wants to be the full boss, and I'm okay with that. I actually like a woman that's in control. That's kind of hot to me. And if she has her way, Girard will make Colombia look like the corner drugstore. And I can be down with that. I could see her decked out in gold chains, toting an Uzi and telling people to say hello to her little friend while snorting coke off a male stripper's ass. That'd be hot. That would be super hot. If someone had a live stream of that, I would definitely tune into that. Show the cat. Yeah, about that. I'm talking about Amita, man. Hang on, one second. Hello? Hey. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. No, what I was saying, when I meant that you're looking really hot, I meant that... No. I meant that you're hot and smart. You're both of those things. Those aren't mutually exclusive. Okay, I'm gonna stop.
You're near Paul Deplore's fortress. Tread carefully. Vashikot will be a tough nut to crack as long as Paul's alive.
Huh!
Thank you so much for rescue. Oh, Kheta, what was that?
Oh,
Ah.
Thank you. Oh. Get our numbers up. I don't want to get in trouble with the boss.
Thank you. Sniper! Fred,
up there!
Come on!
Thank you.
same as before.
Got a ship up, or the crew will crack down on us.
Another attack. Make him pay.